taper.
Young taper.
This is another aspect of our training. We work out hand drills. We start off with a person with a basic 1-2 punch. What it does is get him learning the two basic punches in boxing. There's four punches, but we're working on two. The one, two. Get him to be able to do that efficiently and move around, and also understand he had to keep his guard up, protecting himself at all times while he's on the mat. Mm-hmm. And it also gives me where my timing is down, seeing an actual punch go. Mm-hmm. So one, two. I can touch his punches.
My beard was puffed.
Three. Nice.